define your passion in the
How
is it different this time?
From
the past movies?
From Oro Plata. From Oro Plata.
Oh, all these movies I have done are fiction. This is the real thing. Especially the massacre. That's the place. And that's my... Justin, we went there with my... Well, he's my nephew now. He didn't even alive, but that was my uncle, brother of my father. And those things were happening actually all over the Philippines, but not on the place. So it's just representative of what was happening in this country. There were 29 people in that house, and they were all related from the son had come, had gone there because he was a friend of the Japanese, so his Tomodachi, and friends of diabetes, and there was an eyewitness, not by Justin, another relative of the wife. He was hiding, and there was a lattice decoration. He was hiding behind that, and he heard and saw everything. And actually, well, that's the reason why all the properties of my uncle, because he saw my uncle was the last to die, and it's a Philippine law. So all the properties of my uncle went to our side of the family, not the wife's side.
So how open did Francis consult with you about the...
My memories were not... Actually, he did a lot of research, because my memories of Japanese were very good. I mean, I didn't suffer at all except for starvation. So I didn't have anything to contribute to that. So the good parts of the Japanese are mine. My experiences. And that massacre is connected to something that happened in Tokyo, 1963, that's why it's there. It ties in with the actual me of it. So that will be showing the ending, shooting later.
Yeah. And recently, Fides has been reading the book of Dr. Linarda, The Occupation, 1942 to 1945, and she's been reliving the experiences of the Filipinos during that time, and she finds herself often crying kasi nga napaka-intense nung mga the scenes that Dr. Ligarda depicted in his book, Occupation.
You know, he was in the north, I call it north because the Pasig River divided Manila then. So he was north, I was in Pasay, so I was in the south. And everything he described that was happening in the north was happening in the south, and he also described what was happening in the south because his father kept a diary. So as I read it, oh my gosh, did this happen actually? And where I was, and he was surrounded, I think, you know, the history of South Sea or Africa, we're right in the middle. Nothing happened to us. Somehow, the Japanese.